Titan Station, this is Prospero. There's been no word from Captain Barnes since he entered the alien sphere, and soon he will be running low on air. We are not receiving his telemetry. We tried to send a camera in after him, but it can't penetrate the surface at all, even where he stepped through. It still looks like a metallic cloud, but it is now impenetrable. That's not our only problem. A few minutes ago, the sphere began to change shape. It is slowly elongating into something like a teardrop. Whoa! Titan Station, the alien craft is moving. There is no visible sign of an engine or an exhaust. Damn, that thing is fast! It's accelerating towards Titan at more than 8 Gs! All hands, prepare for maximum acceleration. Engine ignition in 1 minute. Titan Station, this is Prospero. The sphere is still accelerating in your direction at enormous speed. We are pursuing at maximum acceleration, but we won't be able to keep up. The computer thinks it's on a perfect intercept course for Titan Station.